أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على رسوله الكريم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. So we are in level 4. So these are called باب رباعي. So yesterday we learned waswasa yuwaswisu. Waswasa is the master. Waswasa yuwaswisu waswasa. So that was the arubai mujarrad word. And today, inshallah, we are going to learn tafa'alala and if'alala. So tafa'alala is actually mazid fihi in rubai mujarrad. Like yesterday, it was fa'alala, like waswasa fa'alala, and this is tafa'alala. Okay, so the root is again has four letters. So the main thing about these words tafa'alala, bab tafa'alala, is that in these words the action comes back to the doer, So tafa'alala yatafa'alalu tafa'alul is the master. So the represented word is tazabzaba. Yesterday the word was zabzaba. So if we add ta in the beginning, it becomes tazabzaba. So zabzaba means he confused somebody else. But tazabzaba means he was himself confused. So tazabzaba ya tazabzabu, tazabzub is the master. Okay, so in these type of words, the action comes back to the doer. Let's do the TPA for tazabzaba. Tazabzaba, tazabzabu, tazabzabta, tazabzabtum, tazabzabtu, tazabzabna, yatazabzabu, yatazabzabuna, tatazabzabu, tatazabzabuna, atazabzabu, natazabzabu, tazabzab, la tatazabzab. تزبزبو لا تتزبزبو متزبزب متزبزبون متزبزبين متزبزب متزبزبون متزبزبين تزبزب تزبزب is the master. تزبزبنا حسن منال تزبزبنا
We were confused.
تزبزب
confused,
become confused. Okay. And yatazabzabu?
He is confused or he will be confused.
Very good. So similarly, zalzala. We learned in the bab fa'alala yesterday. So in bab tafa'alala, it becomes tazalzala. Zalzala means he shook violently something else. Whereas tazalzala means he was himself shook. Okay? Tazalzala. Let's do the TPA for tazalzala. Tazalzala. Tazalzalu. Tazalzalta. Tazalzaltum. Tazalzalna. Yatazalzalu. Yatazalzaluna. Tatazalzalu. Tatazalzaluna. Atazalzalu. Natazalzalu. Tazalzal. La tatazalzal. Tazalzalu. La tatazalzalu. متزلزل متزلزلون متزلزلين متزلزل متزلزلون متزلزلين تزلزل. Next word is تسلسل. سلسلة yesterday we learned in باب فعلل سلسلة means he continued, whereas تسلسل means he was connected, he was himself connected. So let's do the TPFR. Tasalsala. Tasalsala. Tasalsalu. Tasalsalta. Tasalsaltum. Tasalsaltu. Tasalsalna. Yatasalsalu. Yatasalsaluna. Tatasalsalu. Tatasalsaluna. Atasalsalu. Natasalsalu. Tasalsal. La tatasalsal. Tasalsalu. La tatasalsalu. Mutasalsil. Mutasalsilun. Mutasalsilin. متسلسل متسلسلون متسلسلين تسلسل. That is the master. So I could not find any examples from this chapter. So we are not getting any examples in this. There are, I think, some examples from Ahadith, but not from Quran. So next chapter is Bab If'alallah. If'alallah. So it is also again the variation of Fa'alallah. So we add if in the beginning and the last letter is double. So like If'alallah. So name of the chapter is again from Madina. If'alallah yaf'alillu if'illal. If'illal is the master. Okay. So the representative word is itma'anna. Itma'anna. Yatma'innu itmi'nan. Itmi'nan is the master. Itma'anna means he was content. He was satisfied. Itma'anna. Yatma'innu, he is satisfied. Let's do the TPA for itma'anna. So the main thing about this chapter is the words show the state of action. So in a state that you are in a state of content. Itma'anna. He was in the state of content. He was in the state of satisfaction. Itma'anna. Let's do the TPA for itma'anna. Itma'anna, itma'annu, itma'ananta, itma'anantum, itma'anantu, itma'ananna. Yatma'innu, yatma'innuna, tatma'innu, tatma'innuna, atma'innu, natma'innu. Itma'in, la tatma'inna. So if Amar is itma'inna, nahi is la tatma'inna. Itma'innu, la tatma'innu. Mutma'innun, mutma'innun, mutma'innin. Mutma'annun, mutma'annun, mutma'annin. Itmi'nan. Itmi'nan is also used in Urdu. No? You are satisfied. So, itmi'nan. So, itma'anna manal means?
He was content.
Itma'annu.
They were content.
Itma'ananta.
You were content.
Itma'anantum.
You are content.
Itma'ananta.
I was content.
Itma'ananna.
We were content.
Yatma'innu.
He is content.
Yatma'innuna.
They are content.
Tatma'innu.
You are content.
Tatma'innuna.
You all are content.
Atma'innu.
I'm content.
Natma'innu.
We're content.
So tatma'innu means you are content or you will be content. And another is another meaning here, tatma'innu.
She is content.
She is content. Very good. So mutma'innu?
The one who is content.
The one who is content. So Haika, can you recite this ayah?
Allatheena amanu wa tatma'innu qulubuhum bi zikrillah.
Good. Allatheena Hasan.
Those who
amanu,
they believe,
wa
and
tatma'innu,
you are content,
or
she is content,
qulubuhum,
their hearts,
bi
with
zikr,
remembrance,
Allah,
Allah,
zikrillah,
remembrance of Allah.
Can you combine?
Those who believe and their hearts are content with remembrance of Allah.
And the remembrance of Allah. So those who believed and their hearts are content with the remembrance of Allah. So this tatma'innu, why we put she here? That she is content. Is there any reason?
Kulub is broken plural.
Excellent. Kulub is broken plural. That's why it is she, because broken plurals are treated as she. Good. Next word is iqsha'arra. Iqsha'arra means he trembled. He shivered. He was in a state of shivering. Iqsha'arra. Let's do the TPA for iqsha'arra. Iqsha'arra, iqsha'arru, iqsha'arta, iqsha'arta, iqsha'artum, iqsha'artu, iqsha'arna, yaqsha'irru, yaqsha'irruna, taqsha'irru, taqsha'irruna, aqsha'irru, naqsha'irru, iqsha'ir, la taqsha'ir, iqsha'irru, la taqsha'irru, Mukşa'irun, mukşa'irun, mukşa'irin. Mukşa'arun, mukşa'arun, mukşa'arin. İkşi'irar, ikşi'irar. So, Manal, ikşi'irar means?
He trembled.
He trembled, or he shivered. İkşa'arru?
They trembled or shivered.
İkşa'irarta?
You trembled or shivered.
İkşa'irartum?
You all trembled or shivered.
İkşa'irartu?
I trembled or shivered.
Should be two here. There is a mistake. İkşa'irarna?
We trembled or shivered.
Takşa'irru?
You tremble or will shiver.
Or?
You all will tremble or shiver.
Or?
She trembles or she will shiver.
Excellent. So the example from Quran is Taqsha'irru minhu juludul lazina yakhshawna rabbahum. Taqsha'irru Hasan means?
You tremble or shiver.
Or?
She trembles
or shiver. Minhu?
From him.
Julud? Julud is sides. Sides. Allazina?
Those who?
Yakhshawna? They fear.
Fear.
Khashiya yaksha yakshawna. They fear. Rabbahum.
Their Lord.
Their Lord. Sorry, jalud means skins. No? So, jalud to lazina yakshawna rabbahum. Skins of those who fear their Lord. So, jalud to lazina yakshawna rabbahum. This whole fragment becomes the outside door for Taqsha'irru. So the skins of those who fear their Lord shiver from him. Next word is Ishma'azza. Ishma'azza is he was filled with aversion, or he was in his, he was shrank. He shrank. Ishma'azza. Let's do the TPA for Ishma'azza. Ishma'azza, Ishma'azzu, Ishma'azazta, Ishma'azaztum, Ishma'azaztu, Ishma'azazna, Yashma'izzu, Yashma'izzuna, Tashma'izzu, Tashma'izzuna, Ashma'izzu, Nashma'izzu, Ishma'izza, La Tashma'izza, Ishma'izzu, La Tashma'izzu, Mushma'izzun, Mushma'izzun, Mushma'izzin, Mushma'azzun, Mushma'azzun, Mushma'azzin, Ishmi'zaz. Manal, Yashma'izzu means?
He is filled with aversion.
Tashma'izzu?
You are filled with aversion.
Mushma'izzun?
The one who is filled with aversion.
Hasan, Ishma'azzat means?
She shrank
or she was filled with aversion. So Ishma'azzat qulubul lazina la yu'minuna bil akhirah. So because qulub is broken plural, that's why this she is used here. Ishma'azzat is used. Okay. So qulubul lazina la yu'minuna bil akhirati, this whole can be the outside door for Ishma'azzat. So the hearts of those who do not believe in the hereafter were filled with aversion, or their hearts shrank. The hearts of those who do not believe in the hereafter shrank. Can be translated like this. Okay. So let's find, I think we forgot to. So the words we learned in this is if in this chapter, itma'anna, he was content. Then iksha'arra, he trembled. Ishma'azza, he was filled with aversion, or he shrank. So that's it for Bab, Rubai chapters, level 4. So we covered all of the, almost all of the words that has come in Quran in level 1, 2, 3 and 4. So let's end today's lesson. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika wa nashahadu an la ilaha illa anta wa nastaghfiruka wa natubu ilayhi.